My name is Yves Cote. I spent almost 32 years in prison. And you don't spend that much time without going to segregation several times. I have to say this, is as much as segregation is a very inhuman way to treat people, I have to admit that at one point in my life, I did need to be isolated to come to the realization of the effect that my violence had on other people. And if it wasn't for that realization, I don't think that I would ever been able to change. And so, as bad as segregation is, and I'm not debating whether they should keep on having segregation, but I have to say that for me, it is always how you use a situation that you are in and what you make of it. And me, I was fortunate to have to be able to get something out of it. And what it is I was able to have that epiphany about the realization my crime had on other people. Because I honestly believe that I was the only one paying for my crimes. But when I realized that other people were affected by my crimes, I just couldn't do it no more. So that's what I had to say about this. Thank you.